Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Friends Forever. Today we are going to talk about Cognizant that you have to know before onboarding Cognizant. In this video, I am going to talk about pros and cons in Cognizant, training process in Cognizant, on-site opportunities in Cognizant, layoff in Cognizant, career growth in Cognizant. Watch the full video to know every detail about Cognizant. Okay, let's get started. Cognizant is an American multinational corporation that provides IT services including digital technology, consulting and operation services. It is headquartered in New Jersey, United States. Cognizant has three key areas of enterprise which makes up their business, digital operations, digital systems and technology. Coming to the employees count. The company has 281,000 employees globally, in which 150,000 are in India. The company centers in India are Bangalore, Chennai, Coimbatore, Gurgaon, Noida, Hyderabad, Pune, Mumbai, Kochi, Bangalore and Kolkata. Coming to the pros and cons in Cognizant. Coming to the pros. Depending upon your project domain, you will have to learn many new technologies. Cognizant is a service-based company, so they have both development and maintenance projects. You can choose your projects based on your interest. You can also get work from home options, which will depend upon your project and manager. You can get your salary on time. It will never get late. Coming to the cons. You have to maintain an average daily 9 hours. Job security is less when compared to other top IT companies like Infosys and TCS. Salary and hikes are very less compared to other IT companies. Also, on-site opportunities are very less. Major projects depends on USA, so it is very difficult. Coming to the training process in Cognizant. First, you will have a 2-day induction program. You will be trained in many domains like Java, .NET, mainframe testing and so on. A trainee in Cognizant has to clear 3 exit tests in the training period and also need to complete 1 real-time project. If you qualify in all the 3 exit tests, then you will be selected. Coming to the on-site opportunities. The on-site opportunities purely depends upon your project. Normal period of on-site opportunities chances are 4 plus years or an associate level in Cognizant. On-site opportunities at Cognizant is far less compared to other top IT companies like Infosys, TCS. However, if your team has an on-site requirement and there are no associate willing to go, then you could send you within first year. For UK based projects, minimum criteria is associate. For US based projects, it is senior associate. Coming to the career growth in Cognizant. Most of the freshers will join as the role of programmer analyst trainee. The growth structure of an employer in Cognizant is as follows. First one, you'll join as programmer analyst trainee. Then you will be promoted to Programmer Analyst, then IT Engineer, then IT Project Manager, as well as Director. Coming to the layoffs in Cognizant. During June 2019, 2,300 plus employees were laid off. 800 employees at Pune were asked to leave by September 30, 2019. In 2020, Cognizant fired almost 9,000 employees in 90 days, that is during April, May, June, which is second quarter. As of now, overall headcount of Cognizant has decreased by 10,500 employees in the last quarter. For more information about Cognizant layoff in 2020, check out our previous video. Link is in the description for Cognizant layoff in 2020. Check it out. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe to our channel. If you have any queries, do comment in the comment section. If you like the video, click on the like icon and share it with your friends. Thank you.